Today, the history of Europe has changed again. A new country is claiming its place, Catalonia. We are a people that for years have wanted to live as a normal nation. We have tried everything, and we have always been met with the same response. No. Time and time again. In 2006, we agreed with Spain to a new statute of autonomy. It recognized Catalonia as a nation with more financial and policy-making powers. Despite it being approved by a referendum and observing all the legal procedures, the government filed an objection to the Constitutional Court, and it edited the text all the way through. First warning. Second warning, targeting the poor. Our parliament unanimously approved a law to protect our most vulnerable citizens. It was repealed.
We also passed a law seeking gender equality, like in Norway, Sweden, or Denmark. But the Spanish Constitutional Court, at the request of Rajoy's government, repealed that one too.
The same thing happened to the nuclear energy tax, inspired by the German legislation.
And so it goes on and on.
The law to prevent evictions, repealed. The decree on taxation on banks, repealed. The law on social security, repealed. The law against fracking, repealed. The law to fund cultural production, repealed.
As many as 25 essential laws for the welfare of our people have been repealed. The response has always been the same. No. Just like the response to all the proposals for political negotiation that we have made until now. Having reached this point, our parliament demanded an approved referendum of self-determination, like in Scotland.
Another no. They declared it illegal and brutally repressed it. The whole world saw. Now they deny it.
Many of those pictures have been proven to be fake pictures.
Really? So you're saying that those pictures that people saw of Spanish police intervening aggressively in polling stations are all fake pictures?
They are trying to rewrite history. They are trying to erase the violation of human rights and democracy from our minds. Instead of allowing a peaceful population to create its own progressive future, our choices have been narrowed, blocked, and denied at every turn.
So today, we choose the only path that remains open for us, to declare independence. Backed by our citizens and approved by the majority of our parliament, here, now, we are living the birth of a new European country. Please, share this video. Help us to explain the truth. Support us. Stand up against lies and repression.